snack dinner. It's like a chicken fillet for my bread roll. So it's just very easy again. Yeah, but because sometimes you don't feel to eat so much, and sometimes it's very late dinner and you can't eat so much rice and it's difficult to digest. So I thought, let me make, because as I often tell you all, that I save my boneless chicken. So I just take it out and try to do something with it. So today I made fillet chicken. So I'm showing you my ingredient and then let's get started. Yeah, so here I have sliced my old fillet, chicken breast fillet. Here, look. Yeah. So I'll marinate this with garlic, green chili, lemon juice, salt and olive oil. Simple. And then I'm going to fry in my fry pan again with olive oil. And then I'll make like a burger in my bun. You can use any bun as you wish. I'll use butter first and then I'll start to make my burger and just eat with chips. If you want salad, you can have salad as well. It's simple. So now I'm going to start to marinate. Here I have got approximately 2 tablespoons of garlic. Chili as per your requirement, but here I put here approximately 4 chili. Yeah. Now salt as per taste. Little bit more. Okay. Olive oil. Lemon juice. That's it. So now I'm going to marinate my fillet. You can marinate this fillet and you can freeze it as like 1 month. You can freeze it like this, and then when you want to make it, you can. But like when you go to work, it's very easy. You just fry and put in the bun and take it to work. Even when you go somewhere on holiday, it's very nice, yummy. So now I have all my fry pan already here. And you can marinate in the morning to eat late as well, as you wish. Yeah, here. So now I'm going to put olive oil. This is my dad's sister's favorite. She used to make a lot in Mozambique. So, like when we used to go to her house as well, she used to make a lot of this with soup and like a bone with fillet chicken. So we used to like a lot this, my dad's young sister. Yeah, so here, I'm going to start to fry in very low flame now. Here, look. It's like you fry fish and everything. Yeah. And I'm letting it cook about 3 to 5 minutes one side, and then another side. Yeah, not very low, not very high, in medium flame. Easy. So sometimes you feel not to cook, sometimes you feel to eat very light food, but you don't bother to go to buy outside. It's very like not healthy sometimes, but this is very easy way. So my chips is getting ready, and this, it will be ready in 5 to 10 minutes, not then, less than 5 to 10 minutes. So I'll come back to you in when I want to turn it. I'll show you how it's. So yeah. There you are. So this is ready, look. So I'm making my chicken burger. Look, I have turned off the flame. Now I'm going to cut my bun. You can take as your wish bread, whichever you like. I put some burger, I need some butter on both sides. It's too yummy. Really yummy. And then take one slice, put on here, and then your burger is ready. Okay. add extras like this, and few chips as you like. My burger, chicken fillet burger, is ready, just ready to grab. So thank you very much for watching my video. It's very simple, easy again, but it's like day to day to eat just. So please don't forget to like, subscribe and share, and don't forget to press the bell icon, and just keep watching my videos, and till tomorrow inshallah, next time whenever I share new recipes, I'll be with you. See ya.